Like, it's too much money, and the no interest is wonderful.
It keeps me shopping because I keep coming back.
Well, welcome into HSN. I'm Shannon. It's like they curated all my favorite people. That's you too. So thank you again for joining us. This hour is devoted to you and self-care and beauty and stopping hair loss and regrowing hair. That's not me. That's the FDA who's talking about that. And then also coming up, Stacy Shefflin is going to be here. So we've got a little beauty. We've got a little bit of something for everybody. Well, not only am I a believer, if you have this, of course, we'd love to say hi to you. Adam, who's coming up in actually less than an hour, he's a believer. And you're going to be a believer too, because men or women, in fact, I have friends who are in their 20s who, you know, suffer from hair loss. I'm talking about girls who did extensions and this and that and the other thing. Ladies, we all want our hair to be our crown and glory. And I can tell you, and I'm speaking from my own experience, and I know results vary, but do you know you've got 6 months to prove us wrong? So if you are looking for a way, and this is not me, this is the FDA saying this, to stop hair loss and regrow hair, we are so confident with this one-of-a-kind American company, FDA cleared and tested technology, same technology that's used in the doctor's offices. We're gonna give you a 2-year warranty. And I gotta tell you something, since you're, you know, if you're spending more time at home, why not grow more hair? Why not, how about put on a cap? I'm serious about this. You put on a cap, you stop hair loss, and you help regrow hair. So if you're a fan, we wanna hear from you. It's a featured price. It's on 6 flexible payments, which is something that we really only do with today's specials. 700-947. You see his hands, and now you're gonna see him. Barry, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm
how
loving
are
you? You from afar.
I'm loving you from afar too. Yeah, no, you know what? We really are. We're very serious about practicing the social distance. But this is a time where we're really kind of rethinking things. We're trying to decide what we're going to do next, even in terms of our own health and wellness. It's like Shannon said, we're spending a lot of time at home. Even when we're talking about hair, if you're sitting at home and you had an appointment, for example, that was elective to deal with hair loss, you may know, you may not get to keep that appointment. We don't know for how long, but here's the great news. Really, in the last 10 years, if you can hear anything else that I'm going to say this whole time, hear me say this. Medical technology has advanced to the point where you actually can do something about your hair loss using an FDA-cleared medical device at home. As a matter of fact, the before and after tell the story. If we can take a peek at Daniel, you know, when people come to my office, I've sat with thousands of people to explain to them hair loss. Someone like this guy, Daniel, would come into my office freaking out because his hair was falling out. I can see my scalp. Can you just freeze time, stop my hair from falling out? I was able to tell him, Daniel, we can not only stop your hair from falling out, we can help to regrow your hair in 6 minutes a day.
And this is real hair.
Oh, yes.
These are real hair. So girls, I'm talking to you right now.
Yeah.
That means, here we go. Case in point.
There's Yvonne.
She could color it.
Cut it. Everything. You know,
anything.
Don't have to buy anything else. Some people think, what aren't you telling me?
Right.
We're telling you everything. If you stick with us, really, in the next half hour or so, call people if you know they're suffering from hair loss, because we're actually going to have an online consultation here.
We are.
Where I'm going to explain to you what an FDA clearance is. I'm going to explain to you your real medical options. I'm not just going to talk about Capillus, truly. I'm going to treat this like you came into my office and you said, will someone please just be honest with me and tell me, is there something I can do?
There is.
We're going to really let you know.
We are, by the way, though, to Barry's point, so in a clinical setting, you've been doing this for decades.
Yeah,
I mean, so
this is
like a, you know, again, FDA cleared technology. I mean, we are very strict with our legal standards where we can say, stop, put on a hat, put on a cap, stop that hair loss and help regrow hair. Put on a cap. So a couple of things. And Barry's gonna go through all the technology. First and foremost, this is laser. This is not like little fun little Christmas lights. That's number one. You can pop this out, girls. I put mine in my little camo cap because I like camo.
I know, it looks great.
And then of course, so you get your cap, rechargeable battery, and you are taking, we're taking what, $300 off our price?
Which is pretty amazing.
$300
off. And 6 minutes to try it at home.
Absolutely. I mean, it's insane.
It really is insane.
You know, and free shipping with basically a 6 month money back guarantee. So that puts me, I'm trying to do the math. I mean, basically the fall. I mean, right? I mean,
right. And you have to understand, when we say this is the one sold in doctor's offices, this is truly the technology sold in doctor's offices. So for example, you may say, wait, I saw something that was like $400 or $800. That had 8 lasers or 40 lasers. This is 202 lasers doing exactly what you're looking at here. What are we doing? What's happening is your hair follicles are dying. It's called miniaturization. See them getting smaller and smaller? Well, eventually they would get small to the point where they are gone. That is permanent baldness. So what does the medical community want to do? We want to catch that follicle before it dies and bring it back to life. But please hear me say this. In the last 10 years, arguably 20 years, but we can do it with FDA cleared product. And let me quickly explain, when we say FDA, we're throwing that word around a lot, but you have to understand what that means. To get an FDA clearance, and we're hearing that a lot on the news these days with what's going on in the world,
sure.
So we're even learning more about the power of the FDA when they put their stamp or seal of approval on something and say this works. Because to get an FDA clearance, you need to prove to the FDA through human clinical trials, number one, efficacy. Efficacy means effectiveness, meaning this will do what we say it will do. So if I am here saying this will help to stop hair loss and help to cause hair regrowth, that has to be true because the FDA says the technology does, but then you also have to prove
you
safety.
Do. Okay, two things are happening. We've got it here, we've got it now. And the thing is, you've got a 6 month money back guarantee policy. When you see the factory footage, your mind is gonna be blown because we're talking about hand assembling, 2 year warranty. I was actually, poor Sonny hasn't worked with me in a while. I was doing Shannon pantomime because we took $300 off the price. So I'm like, oh, they took the case out. You know,
oh,
I really did.
Right, yeah.
That's what I was like.
No, you get it all.
I know that seems like a little thing, but it's not because it honestly, this is your, I would say, lifetime investment. And if you are someone like me and Barry's, again, he's been working in the clinical practice, FDA cleared technology, put on a hat, stop that hair loss, regrow hair, real hair that you can cut, that you can dye, that you can style. So for someone like me, Barry knows, because when we first met, I do the high ponytail, whether I'm here, it's like no makeup, the hair's going in the high ponytail. So as a woman, we've got a few options, and I had tried and I had investigated them. And the whole thing is you gotta be compliant.
Yep.
Otherwise, nothing at any price or any savings is gonna work.
Yeah.
And men or women alike, you're not exempt. You gotta follow through with the protocol or it won't work.
Well, I tell people, it's like, you know, the best heart pill in the world is no good if you don't take it.
Sure.
That's what compliance is. So Shannon brings up a point that is super important to me because look, you look at me, all right? I started losing my hair in my 20s. It was awful. This technology was not around then. However, it did come in time for me to catch a lot of this. Without this technology, many doctors agree I would be a horseshoe guy. In other words, completely bald on top if I were not able to take care of the technology. So folks like you again would come into my offices and say, please be honest with me. So let me be honest with you because I don't want to sound cheese ball, but I really do care that you understand because it's so confusing out there. So let's get it. Ladies, three things that the medical community recognizes that you can do. Only three.
Right.
One, a topical, minoxidil. Put it on and leave it on twice a day. I have people say to me all the time, this won't work for me because I tried minoxidil and it didn't work for me. Okay, look, did you put it on and leave it on twice a day?
Right.
Did you put it on and 2 hours later take a shower? Did you stop putting it on at night because it got over your pillow? Compliance, you've got to do it right. Again, the medical community recognizes it, I do. If you put it on and leave it on twice a day, it will work. It's repackaged, rebranded every year under a different name on infomercials all over the place.
Yes.
Next one is PRP, which is where you go to the doctor's office to get shots into your head to stimulate the follicles. Painful, expensive, and about 2 or 3 months, you've paid for the price of this cap. I'm not kidding. The last one for ladies is low-level laser therapy known as photobiomodulation. Okay, so track with me now, because I want you to understand, I want you to do one of them, because medical technology will help you grow your hair back. Minoxidil, PRP, low-level laser therapy. Gentlemen, you have one more, just to not leave you out of the mix. I know a lot of you are working from home these days. That's finasteride, which is a prescription medication that you take, get from your doctor, take once a day, but the FDA requires me to say it can have side effects, yes. Sexual side effects, low sperm count,
sure.
Lack of libido. But look, out of all them, there's only one that you buy once.
Right.
The other ones you buy over and over again for the rest of your life.
You do.
This you buy once and use 6 minutes a day for the rest of your life, but simple.
Okay, American made, when you see the, you know, yep. Hand assembled, 2-year warranty, 6-month money back guarantee. For less than $300, yes, let's be honest, it's an investment, but when the FDA allows us to say, stop the hair loss, help regrow hair, that's a big deal.
Huge.
Same technology that's used in the clinical practice, we're taking $300 off our price, rechargeable battery, when I can say you can put on a cap, yep. And stop hair loss and regrow hair, case does come with it. And at the end of the day, if we all know who we are, whether you're like women like me and, you know, our hair changes as we get older and it does something to our self-esteem. Guys, you know very well, maybe guys become aware at an earlier age than women, you know, just what that does on a lot of different levels when you start to see that hair loss. If you do it now, here, I look at it this way. If you don't do this, you'll never know. I mean, the truth of the matter is, and I'm just speaking for myself, for the other things that women can do, I had tried them, and I just wasn't compliant. In fact, one of my doctors, I was actually considering, you know, buying the package and driving, and I just thought to myself, I'm never gonna do that, because I gotta go across the Gandy Bridge. Mm-hmm. You know, I just,
yeah,
you know,
I gotcha.
And then I gotta worry about traffic, you know, and this
I
and
hear,
that, and
I heard
thing.
It from the Shannons of the world all
right.
The time, and
like,
the Joes of the world all the time.
It.
Compliance is huge.
It's big.
The medical community is always thinking about compliance, meaning you will do it, which is why when we came out with photobiomodulation treatments at home for 6 minutes a day, it's exploded.
6 minutes a day.
And we're gonna eventually walk over to our model and show you exactly how that works.
You know what, should we show off Martino?
I think that would be awesome, because look, we got a lot of people to bring. We got doctors that really help us understand how it can make
perfect.
A difference.
Okay, you know this guy.
My name is Martino Cardi, celebrity stylist. When I turned 40 years old, I noticed my hairline was really starting to thin and I was starting to panic. So I found a hair restoration surgeon, world-renowned guy, right here in Florida. So I went to him and I had the transplant. I spent a lot of money and he told me, you really should protect your investment. And by doing that, I want you to get this Capillus laser cap. And what it's gonna do, it's gonna stop the hair from falling out that you already had with the surgery. Plus, it's gonna help other hair come in thicker and more fuller, like when you were younger. Being a celebrity stylist, I have access to the best of the best. So if I choose Capillus, you should too. FDA approved, clinical results, you're gonna love your hair.
Okay, clinical results.
Yep.
I wanna talk about some of the copycats in a moment, but let's talk about results first.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, because a lot of people wanna know what to expect.
Sure.
Let's be real. First of all, as I roll into this, I want you to know who this is for and isn't for, because it just popped into my head. We're talking about regrowing follicles, okay? If you don't have follicles, if you're shiny bald, please don't buy it.
Not
I don't want to mislead you. It's not for you. We're treating follicles, okay? So if you have follicles, what can you expect? Look at some of these classifications. This is the Ludwig-Savin scale. Ladies, this is classic androgenic alopecia, exactly what we are FDA cleared for, just like you saw in that before and after, where the part gets wider and wider and wider. Ladies in the bottom, again, you are in my office. We had serious talks with you being upset. I would never not tell you to buy it because you just want to stop the loss, and you
yeah,
can.
True.
And you can
good
grow
point.
Some hair.
Sure.
We had, as a matter of fact, a couple of days ago, we had a call from a lady who was wearing a wig, always wearing a wig every
sure.
day. Used this cap that she bought right here on HSN, grew
yeah.
enough hair that she doesn't wear her wig anymore.
No
How
kidding.
About that? Check this out. 10 minutes later, another lady calls who wears fibers every day,
yeah.
bought this cap on HSN. Now she doesn't wear fibers any day.
Wow.
She grew enough hair. I mean, you,
yeah.
Martino, another host we're gonna bring in a minute
yes.
here. I think sometimes you're with me. I can barely get the end of the hall,
yeah.
but that's what my everyday life is like. The results are phenomenal because you can make a difference. And look, let me just say this to you. I get it. I have sat with you. I have felt your pain personally. I have felt your pain with you. Some of you won't go out of the house. Some of you won't even go to the post office. Some of you won't even go in your front yard to go gardening. Forget about class reunions or seeing people that haven't seen you in 10 years because you feel like you look so old because you are profoundly embarrassed about the loss of your hair. But please hear me say this, because I would say this to you in my office. Medical technology really has gotten to the point where we can do something about it. Is it an investment?
Sure.
It is. However, I will tell you, as someone who works with the best doctors in the world, and I mean that, HSN is setting you up for amazing opportunities with the flex pay, with 6 months to try it. Look at these before and afters, because that is what you have to look forward to.
It is. And, you know, honestly, it's funny, because when I met with Barry, when it was one of the first times that we aired this, and he saw, because I do, you've seen me in my little Facebook photos, I pull the high little ponytail. And what he said that really kind of grabbed my heart is, he's like, you know it's not gonna get any better, right? I mean, and I don't say that, you know, but it kind of struck fear in my heart, because I'm like, oh yeah, wait a minute. If I don't do anything else, it's not going to get better. So Barry made a comment moments ago that I think is important. If the only thing the FDA said this would do is stop hair loss, I'm in. If that's the only thing it said, okay, I'm gonna stop that hair loss, I'm in. I wear a cap 6 minutes a day, I can do that. We'll take $300 off the price. We'll give you a 6 month money back guarantee. We'll give you a 2 year warranty, I'm in. But when the FDA allows us to say, stop hair loss and help regrow real hair, that's something else, and that's something that you should take notice of. Martina was talking about the clinicals. You're gonna see Dr. Dinesh in a moment, but I wanna talk about copycats for just a moment.
Okay.
Remember, you can pop that cap off. I put it in a camo cap just because I like camo, but you put on a cap, you wear a hat, you stop hair loss, you regrow hair, rechargeable battery. I love the series of, I say instructions is really no learning curve, but then you also get that case. Now, if you have seen something on the internet, because it's kind of the Wild West out there and those little airline catalogs or whatever, the first time we worked together, you actually had to correct me because it was natural. This is laser, not
LEDs. LEDs are Christmas tree lights.
Right.
But that's the issue when you talk about the copycats. I mean, guys, look, you're listening to us. This happens all the time. You're saying, oh, this is true. Oh, it's FDA cleared. Oh my gosh, let me go Google it and find out more. The reality is there are a lot of companies out there who will pay to come up in your Google search if you put Capillus on there before us, from a mystery country where they can say anything.
Sure.
They can say FDA cleared, they can say lasers, though they're really Christmas tree light LEDs. You gotta be careful. You gotta believe that the FDA clearance is huge here in the USA, which is where we are assembled.
Right.
That means everything. I try to tell people, first of all, if you got something online, it wouldn't be flexible like this.
True.
Wouldn't have the hypoallergenic silicone gel layer. It's something that if you held it, you'd know instantly because it would feel like a toy, because it is. You drop it, it shattered. Guess who there's the call?
Okay, nobody. I'm gonna play devil's advocate, because I actually bought other things from HSN, one of which was a comb. The comb is still in the box. Can I tell you why the comb is still in the box? Beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah.
Beep, beep, beep. I mean, I'm like,
compliance,
really?
Right? There we go again.
So how, so you have over 200 lasers.
202, the professional grade. It's
right?
And people say, what's the difference? The word
versus,
is dosage.
Okay.
Dosage is just like aspirin, extra strength aspirin. That's why doctors use this version, because it's more powerful. There's more energy per square centimeter treatment, meaning better results faster. Yes.
Better results faster. So as long as we're on this tangent, we should talk about what people can expect.
Yeah, that's great. Okay, because, you know, that's a natural question. What's going to happen? What can you expect? In 0 to 3 months, you're just going to start noticing that your loss has stopped. There's a chance that your follicle may say, I can do better, and shed some hair.
Sure.
So there's a small chance, really small. But if that happens, don't freak out. That's a really good sign that your follicle is going to grow better hair. 3 to 6 months. Remember, you have this on the trial period all this time. That's where you're going to notice a definite decrease in hair loss. Right about that 5 to 6 month, you're going to notice you're growing more hair. This is where it gets really exciting, because you're going to be obsessing in the mirror every day, Trust me, because you're going to be so excited to look like those before and afters. I get it.
Yeah,
as
true.
You should be excited. Then when we go to 6 months to 12 months, that's action time. That's when the hair is going to start to come in. 12 months, you're going to be able to see it, but you're only halfway home because if that follicle is like a tiny little baby fine hair and it's getting healthier, it's going to take about 2 years till that hair becomes fully healthy, and then it just stays that way. You're sailing clear.
Yeah, and remember again, 6 month money back guarantee.
Huge.
2 year warranty, hand assembled in the United States, FDA cleared technology. Stop that hair loss. You put on a cap. I promise you, washing your dishes, unloading your dishwasher, folding your clothes is harder than this. I mean, it really is. Because you're wearing a cap and you're stopping hair loss and you're regrowing hair. But guess what? You're checking your email.
Yep, that's totally.
You know, you're watching HSN, you're, you know, watching your kids do their remote learning. I mean, whatever you're doing, this does not disrupt or take any time away from your day. And yes, is it, you know, an investment per se? You own the machine. You own the FDA medically compliant, you know, cleared technology. So it's not like setting up a schedule, or is the office closed, or can I get there, or traffic, or
this, absolutely,
or that, or the other thing.
That's huge.
And I know we focused a little bit on the ladies, and, you know, I guess we should give equal time to the guys.
Well, I mean, you know,
you
hair
guys.
Well, you know, some people just assume hair loss is only happens to guys if you haven't been through it, but the reality is it's 50-50.
Sure.
Women definitely have hair loss issues, but we have a lot of guys who watch us, who buy this cap, who have amazing results.
Actually, gentlemen, we have a lot of women who buy it for the men in their life from us.
Which is really smart.
True. But then they use it too.
Well, that's a great thing. You can share it to use it because as you get older and estrogen levels drop, you know, stuff happens and
that's
really good. But this is classical Norwood Hamilton classifications for guys. Guys, you know it. You're trying to be cool about it. You're wearing hats. Some of you guys are wearing hats when you're in suits. I've talked to you tons. Guess what? You really don't have to be super cool and joke about it. You can really do it. You can get this cap home and start really help stopping that loss and help start regrow your hair with an FDA cleared product, which is so hugely important to doctors. Again, this is something that your doctor offers you. As a matter of fact, can I bring in a doctor?
We can. Hey, Barry, when people would come to you in the clinical practice, they'd ask you about their skin tone.
Oh, the Fitzpatrick.
Too, right?
Yes, okay. So when the FDA clinical trials were done, we have an FDA Fitzpatrick skin chart that you can see there. What that is above the line, those were the skin tones that were tested in the clinical trials that were accepted by the FDA, okay? The bottom darker skin tones weren't tested. That does not mean it won't work there. Anecdotally, experientially, we know it will, but in terms of the FDA clearance and the skin tones that were tested were above that line, and frankly, because the physician investigators could count the individual hairs clear on lighter skin than darker skin.
Absolutely. Okay, here's what's happening. Normally, I have twice as much time with Barry as I normally do.
I know,
I mean, you can tell. I mean, I love this product. I hope you try it. I think it'll make you a believer, men or women alike. You'll want to stop that hair loss. If the only thing the FDA said that this does is stop that hair loss, you're in. Stop that hair loss. Help regrow hair. We've been talking a lot about doctors, though, and can we share a very special someone who talks about this?
I would love it. You know, the reality is we have a library full of doctors at our headquarters here in the USA, but I like to bring her because folks know her.
Sure.
As a matter of fact, she was just on QVC a couple days ago and killed it because she's actually an amazing scientist. She's not only an MD, she's a PhD, but kudos to her because like you, and like Adam, who we'll hear from in a moment, and a lot of other people, she came forward to say, look, I'm suffering from hair loss, not the easiest thing to talk about, but what is easy to talk about is their solution.
Yes.
It's an FDA-cleared solution, and this is why Dr. Dinesh chose Capillus.
My name is Dr. Adrienne Dinesh. I'm a medical doctor. I also have a PhD. 2 years ago, I began to see a profound change in the quality of my hair. I have started to use Capillus, and I find it effective. It is very important for me that Capillus is FDA cleared. You put it on your head, you turn it on, one button, and you're done.
Okay, not only the big brain on Dr. Dinesh, she looked cute too.
Yeah, she does.
She looked cute too, just as an afterthought. Hey, we are so busy, and you know, here's the thing, we all have our individual struggles, and I look at it this way, and Barry really hit home with me, and certainly I'm just speaking from my own experience. I was seeing hair loss in the place that I did not want to see it. I mean, I have fine hair, but I have a lot of it, except where I need it. I've been parting my hair on the same side for as long as I've been on this planet. And if you're starting to see that part, if your bangs are getting thinner and thinner, and they're having to cut the bang back further and further, if you're seeing that sparseness, and by the way, I'm not just talking to you if you're in your mid-50s like I am, if you're in your 20s, if you're in your 30s, and girls, I see it, Barry probably sees it in a clinical practice even younger, where young women pulling that little upside down pineapple ponytail at the gym, tight, 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 we're not helping ourselves. And so that's why I say, if the FDA, if this were only cleared, if the FDA only let me say, stop that hair loss, put on a cap, stop that hair loss, I'd say do it, because you own the machine, over 200 lasers, medical grade, not the 40, I'm trying to think, it's 40, and then what's the other one, 74 in the...
About 80.
About so 80,
like
8 I was gonna say,
to 40 or, to 80,
right.
And then it stopped.
So, and remember, not the Christmas lights, but even if you compare it to other laser products out there, put on a cap, stop that hair loss, help regrow hair, 2-year warranty, $300 off our purchase, you own the technology, 2-year warranty, American company, less than $300. And at the end of the day, I know we keep going back to compliance, Barry.
Yes.
And if you don't do it, it doesn't matter if it's a medical technology or not. Who cares if you're not going to actually do it, basically?
Exactly. It's like I always said, the best heart pill in the world is no good if you don't take it. Compliance is huge. Our beautiful model, Sonia, is here to show us how to do it. She's standing this time because we want to make the point. She could be vacuuming. She could be cleaning the house. We're all cleaning. But look at all she has to do. She's going to pop this cap on her head. She has one button to push. Do you see that button? Boom. See the lights light up? Guess what? Sonia is now getting a photobiomodulated, FDA-cleared medical treatment that is treating her follicles. That is amazing. What else does she have to do? Nothing. In 6 minutes, it will automatically turn itself off. So now let's say she's in the chair. She's gonna. You heard Martino say he gets up in the morning, has his coffee. Sonia could be just hanging out during the day, reading her book before bed. When she gets up, it doesn't matter. She pushes that one button. 6 minutes later, the cap turns it off. Now give them a peekaboo. Do you see the lasers? Do you see how they popped on and popped off? That's because there are patented safety sensors in there. It will automatically turn off if you remove the cap. Now, in Sonia's case, she decided to take off the black cap and put on her pink cap because she just wanted to be cool and look really good and wanted to be pink. But you know, yeah, I would put a Pittsburgh Steelers hat on. I'm from Pittsburgh. You can do whatever you want because the reality is the magic and the stuff that counts is under that cap. You got the camo cap.
I do. I
use the Capillus cap, but that's just me. But you know, really,
right.
That's the fun part of it all.
It is.
Really, in answer to your question, Shannon, it's huge that it's 6 minutes once a day because at the end of the day, you'll do it, meaning at the end of the day, you'll grow hair. That's what matters.
Absolutely, because, you know, listen, we've all had those nights where I get home from work, I'm like, oh, I don't feel like taking my makeup off, right? Because that's an ordeal. When I say loading your dishwasher, folding your laundry is more effort than it is to regrow hair. I mean, I'm serious. You put on a cap. You put on a cap.
Boom.
Boom.
That's it.
You stop hair loss, you regrow hair. And no kidding, ladies, obviously I'm speaking specifically to you and even my mom. And hello, Mom, I miss you. My parents are nice and safe in Minnesota.
Hi, Shannon's mom
hello,
in Minnesota.
Pat. Hello, Pat.
Hi, Pat.
But she because I've been here for almost 25 years. I've been working in this industry almost 35.
Wow.
She's seen me do a lot of different shows. And because she knows how passionate I am about this product, she's like, wow, you can really say that, huh? I mean, even my mom, she's like, wow, you can really say it stops here.
And we really can, though.
We really
that's
can.
The
like,
power
oh,
of that
I
FDA
know.
Clearance. We can. They're called claims
right.
in the medical world, in the legal world, in lots of worlds. We can make those claims
right.
that the FDA says this technology will help to stop hair loss.
Yeah, it's. I mean, it's really big.
Growth.
Here's
we'll
the thing.
It
remember, you get the cap. It's a rechargeable battery. It's the FDA cleared technology used in a clinical setting. You do get the bag. I made a big deal out of that because just because they took $300 off the price, I'm like, well, maybe they did take the bag,
the bag away.
No, I know. I was serious. I was like a little nervous. And then it's free shipping. You still get that 6-month money back guarantee. And you, basically, you own what they're doing in the doctor's offices. And so the whole idea is the whole family can use this, whether it's maybe, I know Suzanne talked about her son. Her son is going to be graduating from college.
She bought him one. I bought one for my son. That's
right,
huge.
It is.
You know, in today's world, 20-somethings, this, I mean, I've sat with them. They would rather have this than a new car because it's huge, really, to every generation. Because at the end of the day, we know from studies that are out there that people with better and more hair tend to get promoted more, tend to get better jobs, tend to have a better social life. And in today's climate where jobs are, who knows what's going on, these are things you really do have to think about.
It does. It has kind of a subliminal thing. And Darlene Adam, who's actually coming up with his open house show next hour.
Oh, cool.
You know, I think Adam's living proof. We love Adam, but all of us as hosts, you know, no secret is safe here at HSN, just so you know. Because even in the makeup room, we're like, you know, we look at the screen, we're like, gosh, what is Adam doing? I mean, we're like, what is he doing? He looks younger. He looks good.
Hair makes you look younger.
It does. Well, you know what? Let Adam tell you.
So my dad passed down a lot of wonderful things to me in the course of his lifetime, but one of the things that I'm not so fond of is the thinning hair. And it's something that I kind of noticed over recent years. Anyway, a few months back, I was at HSN and I saw this new product called Capillus. And I thought, well, you know, what have I got to lose? I might as well give it a try. So I've tried it, I've used it. Even my wife has said that my hair's starting to look thicker and fuller, and most important of all, the word that she used was healthier. So yeah, I'm a big believer already.
All big doctors are big fans, how come?
Yeah. Well, you know what happened? It's an interesting story.
So you didn't
story.
Know I was going to do it that quick, did you?
You're
like,
know,
what?
You're
doctors,
like, bam,
doctors.
Bam. Okay, you said you'd answer anything. It's a 30-second answer. Can I do it?
Yes.
You sure you can give me 30 seconds?
I can.
You promise?
I promise.
You won't interrupt?
I won't.
No, I'm messing with you. Okay. No. Good questions though, because you want to know you're getting the real deal. You're really making an investment. Here's what truly came down the pike and happened. People used to go to doctor's offices to sit under a lamp kind of thing like this and pay as much as $80 a pop three times a week. You can see how this becomes a value. What happened was, as a company, our CEO said, wait, we got something, they're the 8 lasers, the 80 lasers, that's something. Why can't we do this professional dosage that folks can buy and do at home? So we petitioned the FDA, filed with the FDA to do a higher dosage. We did our own human clinical trials. They were so amazing.
They were.
They were published in the American Society of Dermatologic Surgery Journal. So in other words, not Frou-Frou magazine at the airport. We're talking a serious medical journal. When doctors saw that, I was one of them. When I saw, not one of the doctors, but when I worked in a practice where I had to meet with you all the time, when I saw these, first of all, when I heard there was a professional grade cap that you can work at home for $200, I'm like, you're kidding me. Then when I saw those before and afters, like you saw with Daniel and Yvonne, the ones we're showing you right here, that's what I said, Shannon.
That's
no,
a wow.
Seriously, you have to understand, if you've been around this for a while, dermatologists, I work with them all the time, they've had people coming in for years really concerned about their hair loss. And when they saw this kind of result in a professional periodical, heard that it was an FDA cleared product that people could use at home, I'm telling you, it was a game changer.
It was, and I don't know if we've got the factory footage or not, but that was also something that kind of pushed me over the edge.
Yep.
The love, the care, the passion, the effort with which these are made.
There, and you're looking at it right now. Look, there are no conveyor belts. There are no machines popping out plastic. Look at I like to say, look at the hands of these skilled medical technicians, because that's what they are.
Yeah.
They are, look at this, one laser at a time.
Yep.
These are, by the way, and that's our compliance department working with the FDA regularly. You saw that Intertech there. We are not only audited by the FDA regularly, we actually pay to be audited by other agencies to check us, right down to shipping, right down to the box you're gonna, you know, people were concerned with shipping and how sanitary it is and what's happening. You saw those caps being built. When you order from us, we are going to build your cap, ship it from our inspected facility safely to your home so you can be sure you're getting that real safe medical device.
Compliant in every regard.
In every regard.
In every regard. So here's what's happening. And I know there's a lot of information to digest. And certainly, I know we had to stop hair loss and help regrow hair. But it is an investment. But the thing is, I think certainly in these challenging times, we are more aware of self-care in every possible way. And what has that hair loss done in your life? I know for me, you know, because one side was worse than the other side, you know, for whatever reason, you try to be photographed only from one side,
totally,
or you do this or
it's
that or the other thing, or it's like, I can't wear my hair back to this event because then people are really going to see how thin and how sparse. What is your hair loss doing for you? How is your hair loss affecting your life? And men or women alike, and with a 6-month money back return policy, you know, within those first 0 to 3 months, stop that hair loss and help regrow real hair. 2-year warranty, American made, pioneers, compliant in every regard, FDA cleared technology. You own the device, you got you can put it in your own cap. And honestly, for $300 off and a little less than $300, why not at least see what this is going to do for you?
And you know, part of that American made means we are here.
Yes, that's
with
true.
An entire
true.
Customer service department. Not only will you be able to register your warranty, which is 2 years, by the way, have simple, easy to understand instructions, we are not going to say, here you go, see ya, good luck.
Right.
We are here, you can call us. Anytime, email our support. We're going to walk you through because, believe me, we want you to see the amazing results that folks see when they buy this for more money at their doctor's offices,
right?
Because you can, because it's the same thing.
Absolutely. But, you know, I look at it this way. If you do nothing else, nothing is going to change, but you'll see that situation start to progress.
I was going to say, a lot will change, frankly.
Right, but not in a good way.
No, right, not in a good way. That follicle is going to continue to shrink,
right,
continue to get smaller. Remember, when it's gone, that's permanent baldness. That's me here.
Right.
Nothing I can do here. The longer you wait, the more you'll have stuff like this.
Right.
I just didn't have this technology back then, but you do, and you can't stop it
now. Yes, and there's something that you can do, and we're going to take $300 off the price. I know there's a lot of information to digest, but I would encourage you to get it at home, do it, try it for yourself. That 6 months, what does that put me at? After Labor Day?
Yeah.
Is it after
Isn't
Labor
that amazing?
Day?
So just think how you're set up for Christmas pictures.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that makes it, you know, you're sitting at home,
deal.
Things are not looking good. How about that for good news?
Yeah,
how about some good-looking hair for the holidays?
This is nothing but encouraging. See,
yeah,
all
is.
Good news. Well, I know everybody wants you in their shows, Barry, so thank you for coming in to do this.
It's a pleasure. Love working with you, and I'm excited for you guys who got it.
Thank you. Next time, I want to see you dressed more casually. I'll write you a doctor's
Please talk
note.
To the
how
powers in charge.
I will.
Do you know how much I would kill with a kid in jeans and a hoodie out here?
It's like you're always so casual.
I know.
Like,
you get to wear PJs and whatever that is on the top.
So you can do this in your PJs. Stop hair loss. Regrow
That's
hair
right,
in your PJs.
You can.
Barry, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Well, we know in these challenging times, HSN would really like to be there for you. And that's why we're going to help make your life a little bit easier because we have our home checklist, 6 flex pays, a great selection of essentials, all delivered to your door, of course. We've got home office, we've got spa, we've got personal care, cleaning, cooking, gym items, and home entertainment. And of course, as always, you can count on HSN to deliver what your family needs and, of course, when they need it. So I have wanted Stacy Shefflin in my show for a very long time. They've been keeping us apart. Well, the dynamic duo is back. She's coming up in just a moment.
What really separates a house from a home? A home should provide comfort, coziness, and convenience. Join me on Monday nights where I'll be giving you great ideas for your home, your kitchen, and your life.
Never run out of the things you love with AutoShip at HSN. Receive your favorite items with automatic deliveries and easily customize your shipping preferences. Plus, AutoShip locks in your order price while enrolled. It's the smartest way to get more of a good thing. Search AutoShip on hsn.com. The appraised values you see at HSN are set by independent, professionally certified appraisers. They determine, as closely as possible, the approximate retail cost of replacing or recreating the item, not the possible sell or purchase price. Because subjective estimates and judgments are involved, appraisals may vary by as much as 25%. Call your customer service rep for more information.
Well, happy Monday, everyone. I'm Shannon. You're watching HSN. It's great to have you here. Thank you for welcoming us into your home at this time. I am welcoming back Stacey. She's your best friend.
So, and your best friend.
And your best friend. I'm loving her from afar. You might not recognize her with makeup on.
Yes, and no rollers.
I know.
Go figure.
Safety first, kids.
That's right. We're not touching our face.
Exactly. But you know what? And you have to take a good at it. You have to find You do.
There's a happy medium somewhere.
Right.
We have to find that medium for ourselves, stay
for
grounded.
Sure.
And girls, it's all about us being here for you.
It is.
And this time is togetherness.
It
now.
Is. Stacey is the perfect person to have here because I know of no person who's more equipped to really help us put our best faces forward. She's been empowering women as a former top model.
Oh, yes,
for
darling.
Years.
Oh,
that's
yes,
why,
darling.
That's why I say she's usually out here, you know, putting her bare face forward.
Beating that face.
But I got to tell you, even though we haven't worked together for a couple of years, I think of you every day because, you know, every day, girl, I have got, when I don't care if it's the bags, the sags, the discoloration on my upper eyelid.
We all have it.
I do the cream, I do the powder, I do it all. Where have you been if you have not tried this product? But this is actually the cream duo now.
That's
I do
right.
not have the duo.
Holy you have it individually because usually the yellow cream is $24
it
on
is.
Its own.
That's what I've been buying.
This is like HSN's configuration. They put two of the best of the best.
For
so
sure.
And don't buy it separately. Get it as a duo.
An adjusted price. And wow, these are going to go $20, $6.67 flex pay. Steve, is that on auto ship?
Yeah. Oh no, I don't think we would ever do
that. I know,
would,
I'm like, girl,
that would be
look,
like
I'm
Katie
shopping.
Bar the door.
I'm
you'd
like,
be like buying 10.
I'm good.
I know, girlfriends.
I know.
This product is all about correcting, concealing. Yes, let's look at a BNA.
Perfect, okay.
I love it when we show our wow shot. Here's what we're talking about. The before, she's beautiful, Carolyn. But at the in the after, look how more refined finish. No foundation here. This is just her using the neutralizing cream that counteracts redness, ruddiness, uneven skin tone, discoloration. The highlighter is on her cheekbones. It gives her a little bit of light and lift.
Great.
That's what these two products together jointly do to make us look and feel our very best. Oh, Moya, she's gorgeous. In her before, she and I have the same issues. Dark circles under the eyes, darker area in our, we call them laugh lines right here, and our marionette lines, I'm sorry, and our laugh lines here. You can see where we can completely have that camouflaged look of giving this look of not being indented, and it looks like it's coming out. And that's what the highlighter and the yellow cream do together.
It does. You spend more money for just the famous yellow.
Yellow cream.
Yellow
for years,
cream.
Your girlfriends have been buying it for $24. So, and less actually net weight.
Right.
So now you're getting a bang for your buck tonight. You're getting both of those.
Big time.
Little goes a long way. You don't need a lot. Yellow counteracts the redness and ruddiness on our skin, so it's a one color shade system. When you get anything YBF, we wouldn't be your best friend if we didn't give you the application cards, the romance cards, tells you the love of the product, the how to, the what not to do as well. And it tells you exactly where to put the highlighter, above the brow, below the brow, in our Cupid's bow, on our cheek, down the center of our nose. Anywhere you want lift, you'll put the highlighter part. You will love that. You'll also get your 14-page color booklet. My girlfriends, hi, Sherry. I know you guys are watching. They're having a party, you know, from afar
that's
tonight.
Right.
Our senior pageant girls, we love you girls. They're all 50s, 60s, and 70s.
Oh.
And this is one of the, from Senior World Pageants, this is one of the products that they say every year, you've got to give me this. I've got to
yes.
have it. So you know what? It doesn't matter what our age, our ethnicity. It's one shade suits all. Danya's with us tonight.
Hey, Danya.
Our chocolate diva. I love her so much. Hi, Angel. She's all the way on the other side of the studio. We're really far distancing. Don't you love the yellow cream that you and I can use the same thing? It's amazing.
It is amazing. I put it under my eyes and it brightens me right up. And then I actually put it right around my mouth area and that brightens me up too. It's beautiful, it's perfect.
I was gonna say, but you know what, Danya, you know what's so great? You look gorgeous,
look
girl.
Look at her before and after, woohoo!
You know what's so interesting? And by the way, you're beautiful and you're beautiful regardless.
She is, she's adorable.
But you wouldn't think that she would have anything to correct
no
or conceal.
No flaws, uh-huh, she's flawless, Mom.
Yeah, no,
she's flawless. But look at the,
right.
as women of color, and Danya was the first one to teach me this, underneath her eyes gets darker, above her lip will get darker, the forehead and the sides of the face.
Right.
She says, Stace, when I put this on, it neutralizes me, it evens me out,
yeah.
and I look like I'm one skin tone. So there's no demarcation.
Right.
So if you're Caucasian and you have large pores like I do, or pot marks, or you've had sun damage, or any of those things that we get as women, this is one of those things that corrects and conceals, and you also get the bonus highlighter in this collection that will highlight and lift, and that's what all the celebrities do when they walk down the red carpet.
They do. I'm just telling you, it's for all intents and purposes, it's a buy one, get one.
It is.
Because right now, if you went to my makeup kit, I can tell you, for $25,
you're not buying that by itself anymore.
I know.
She's a smart shopper here at HSN.
You know it. I mean, seriously. Hey, do you know what? You want to take $20 off? Okay. Okay, which basically makes it free.
we like free.
You know, that's the math I can do. So you can do that. That's a special apply and buy promotion on our credit card right now. Hey, I hope you're kicking back, having fun with our best friend. Miss Stacy is here, and she came to the party to play. It's your last show.
Last show of the day.
Some barn burners.
I know. Well, you know, it's our buying team here.
It is.
You know, they're the incredible women that sit behind the, you'll never see them, but they do all the hard work. Our planners, they work so hard to bring it to you. And they're the ones that said, you know what? We're going to give this at like unresistible. You can't not want to buy it at this price today.
Know.
Because these pencils are on their own are usually so expensive.
Well, and you know what? Like buy a couple, get four free.
Four free.
No.
Two for the price of six.
No. I'm serious.
Yeah,
about that.
That's what it usually is. If you go on our website, even YBF Beauty, don't buy it there tonight.
Right.
You'll never get it as cheap as you're seeing it right there. We never talk price.
You and I never talk price. No.
But here's the deal. We never have such great bargains as we've had here today. And you guys on the Flex Pay.
I mean,
so,
it is $12 off. It's more on Stacy's website. So $9.67 on your credit card, 621-425. All right, so I'm bananas about what this does. But so you get every shade.
And
it's what it does.
It goes on and stays on until you take it off. So you get the cocoa, the chocolate, the ebony, the peach, the ivory, and the brown. You mix and match. You can blend them together. You can even use that peach as a lip liner.
Sure.
If you'd like a liner that stays on your eye all day, why wouldn't you want one that stays on your lip?
You'll
love how beautiful they are. And ladies, I love the fact that you can perspire. You can have a menopausal moment. You can sweat. You can have a tropical flash. It doesn't matter. This is liner that you put it on. I literally just put it on right now, not before the show, right this second. And look at this.
Okay, this
white
is crazy.
White towel. Now, any kind of eyeliner that you used to put on and you put that on there, that stuff would be coming off. It would be smearing. But what I love is, so look, crinkles, wrinkles.
Yeah.
Women say, oh, I have crepey eyelids. I can never use liner. This goes so smooth over it. And when you put it on, it goes on and stays on until you take it out. But so creamy, so gorgeous. Don't choose. You get all six.
Never
been this price before. Ever.
Ask, how do I sharpen it?
So on the end, Shannon like magically was like, how do you sharpen this? Because it's a retractable and it goes out and it comes in. Most pencils that go out, they don't come back in. And then you're like, oh, putting your cap on and denting the tip of it. The sharpener's in the bottom. So here's your sharpener. You never will not go with a beautiful, smooth, sharp tip again.
Wow.
Then when you hear it click, then you know it's on.
Right.
It'll never come out.
Oh, I'm loving this.
Don't you love that? I got tired of looking for a sharpener
this.
Or not having the right size for the lead.
Right.
And I'm like, oh gosh, I'm dying.
Can you, even without me touching these, you can see how creamy they are.
Yes, so soft,
creamy. They look almost like ice cream.
Right, and they don't pull on the eye. That's what you'll love. They're really creamy. They go on, they're pigment packed. You'll love that they look like a liquid liner with the molten with little pearlescent in three of the shades. The other three shades are completely matte. You can layer it, put the brown on and then put the peach or the russet over top of it. Killer. This is the look that you'll be able to achieve. We tell you exactly how to get it done, girlfriend.
Come
so you'll
on.
Know exactly. Honey,
I've been wanting to do that.
I want that smoky soft, but natural.
Not the
dark black. You can do the black. You get a black ebony in here. You can go from day to night. But if you want to know, how do I get an eye that's just showstopper? When I walk in a room, people don't see my makeup. They see me.
Yeah.
And my eyes are batting 1,000. I look amazing. This is what you want to do is when you can get a beautiful, and this is the hardest eye to get.
A smoky
diva eye is easy.
Right.
Smold all that stuff.
Exactly.
Charcoal it out.
Pile
you're
it
fine.
On. I know.
This is
do
hard.
You know what?
I might actually buy it for the tutorial. Isn't that funny? Which, by the way, if you haven't met Stacey, you know, I just kind of jumped right in. So Miss Grace Kelly,
oh,
you know,
very
separated at birth.
I loved
top
working with her.
Ford model,
yes.
Miss stole all everybody's secrets and
you know what?
Gave them to us.
And you know what's so great? I learned so much from so many incredible makeup artists, designers, fashion designers, my modeling agencies, you know, Ford Model in New York, 15 agencies around the world. I don't tell you that to brag. I tell you that I was so blessed to work with some of the most incredible people in the fashion industry that taught me and shared their talents and treasures. So look at Donya. You can see how beautiful she is. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
Love it.
Donya was like, oh my gosh, Stacey, I went on your Instagram today. I was on Women's Leadership Live, which is our other company about empowering women. And she goes, I saw your story, Untold. It's called Untold Content. Did a story on Debbie, my partner, and I about how we take women and empower them through the hardest of times.
Yeah.
So we are going through that now. So go to Women's Leadership Live Instagram, take a listen, and know that you can empower another girlfriend. Tag HSN.
Yeah.
Tell your other girlfriends out there, like, help one another. This is the time we come together. This is our sisterhood.
It is.
We started this 25 years ago.
You're right.
We're not stopping now. Nothing is stopping us.
Exactly. So that's why I kind of started this segment by saying Stacey was ahead of her time, but this is her last show of the visit. She came in for me. Get those eyeliners. Buy two, get four free.
You'll love it, girls.
You will.
They'll never come off, and you'll be like, oh my gosh, I never. And they go on so creamy, and it's not hard.
It'll
show you the three-dot method.
Nothing happens without lashes, though.
Nothing.
Miss thing.
It doesn't. But here's the thing: if you don't line first and you just do mascara, it looks a little weak. So
okay.
You got to line first and then apply great mascara.
You know it's a good deal when even my producer goes, did you see the price cut? I mean honestly, he's
I know.
In my ear, did you see the price?
For guys to say that?
I know.
Did you see the price?
He must be buying $15 mascara. Scared for his daughter and wife at the CV, you know, drugstore. We've done it. I've done it.
Yeah, haven't
and
we?
And I get at home and think, oh, it's really going to give me a great lash.
Okay, it's an event price. This is Stacey's last couple of minutes of the visit. It is a $6 flex pay, still 30-day return policy, 652-863. Stacey, I'm looking at that brush. Okay, so give me some details
so
here.
So it's a great brush. When you get the application card at home that we love to brag about, because my team in New York takes so much hard time. Like, we know beauty and makeup, but we really take it from a person and a layman that's never even applied makeup before, and we talk to you, not at you, but with you about how to apply your makeup. So look, we picked a young lady who had no lashes, put her in front of our legal team here at HSN, did our photo shoot, they saw her only put on one application, and I'm like, that's what I want.
Yeah.
I want women with the barely there lashes, like myself, to be able to have luscious, pliable lashes that look like they're fuller, stronger. You're giving peak performance to this. This formula is innovative. The brush is amazing. It makes all the difference in the way that it hugs the lash. But look, it's just a soft, beautiful lash.
Yeah.
And that's what we want. We want bristles that on a brush that make our lashes look beautiful. Donya, don't you love that? This is my favorite mascara now.
This is my favorite mascara. It separates every lash and it just blossoms them out so beautifully. I don't need falsies or extensions anymore. Just one application of this mascara and I am hot.
You are hot, girl.
You are hot. You've never said that in all the years I've known you. She's very humble kitten, I will tell you that. And I'm so proud of you that said that. She said that because she says, I feel really good when I put my face on, even if we're not going out and about.
I agree.
If
no,
you're
it's
just
true.
Walking in the mailbox, if you're walking the dog, if you're saying hi to a friend from afar across the fence in the backyard these days, ladies, just put a little effort.
Yeah.
You put a mascara on, a little concealer to hide, which we showed you in the beginning, a little lippy, walk out the door, you'll feel so much better.
You do, you hold your head a little bit higher.
Yes, walk a little bit higher.
You do, and hey, almost half off. Why not?
I know,
Why
and you will
not?
Love it. Made in Italy, you'll love this formula. Yeah, water-based, doesn't dry out, no alcohol content.
Nice.
I love this mascara. It's one of my ultimate favorites.
Okay, $6 flex pay, 652-863. Hey, if I want to stock up with that savings, what's the shelf life if I don't open it?
Oh, if you don't open it, 2 years.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh,
no
wow.
air, no sunshine. Even if you kept it closed and it sat somewhere for 3 years, we do a comparable study that we have to archive formulas. So we'll do a 2.5 year study from the time we open the top, and we know that it doesn't dry out. So that's what you'll love because it's a hydrating formula.
For sure. And if you're someone like me, because I've had a whole situation with my eyes this year, you know, I can't wear the false lashes.
I know. Neither can I.
Even like curling my lashes
hurts.
Now.
Yeah, you're affected by it.
I'm affected by
Absolutely.
it.
Absolutely.
One-stop shopping.
Well,
one-stop
shopping. You might check in if you're allergic to nickel.
Yeah.
Because that's in an eyelash curler. That's what I found out for me. So we did ours nickel-free. And when we took the parabens out after 12 years of Models Prefer at QVC, and we came over here and we did YBF Beauty here with you ladies, we took all the parabens out, paid billions of dollars to take it out of the formula. So you'll find, and if you use brushes, they cannot have any animal. You want to use totally, I can't even think of the name now.
I bet you
synthetics,
know.
Because then your eyes won't water. If you try those three things, you'll be surprised.
You know what? I'm going to have to do that. See? Where have you been? I've been missing
we
out.
We all learned.
We do indeed. Okay, don't forget, HSN is here for you, of course. We want you to have what you need. HSN.com has that home checklist. 6 flex plays delivered right to your door. Cleaning, cooking, of course, personal care, of course, gym and home equipment. All delivered right to your door when your family needs it, as always, for well over 40 years here at HSN. All right, okay, between Models Prefer and your best friend, close to 30 years?
It's 25 years.
Is it 25?
This August.
Wow.
And for almost 14 million of our eyebrow pencils sold.
Aww.
And I'm sorry, girlfriends, we didn't have them in the system.
I know.
No.
I still
Trucking's
love you.
Trucking's a little slow these days. It was supposed to be here. Our buyers did prepare for you, but it just didn't
they
happen.
Did.
To no fault of theirs.
Okay, are you prepared? Because I'm one of those girls, I got this from a grandma. That's why I buy your eyebrow pencil.
Right.
Eyebrows and lips, that's
yes.
my thing.
Yes.
Eyebrows and lips. So you get the set, is that set?
Two okay. different sets. So
okay.
there's a set and
oh,
there's
so
a set.
You get two in the duo, $18, right. 3 flex pays, it's $6, 076-472. Now what is going on with these gorgeous
okay,
colors?
Okay, so you get, so if you pick the collection called Blast,
yep.
you get Red Berry,
okay.
and you also get the Dare. So it's Blast and Dare is one collection. It's a Red Berry and a Brown Nude. The other collection is Boom, and you get the Fuchsia and the Pop, which is the pink. So
oh.
you'll choose which of the colors. Are you more
Shoot.
Of a nudie girl, and then at night you want to boom it up with a little bit of color and that red? You're going to get that
boom
one. And if you're like, oh, I kind of like more of a natural look, but what you're going to love is they're long-lasting, heavily pigmented, which means it goes on and stays on, and you'll love the way you can pamper your pout with soft emollients and binding agents in this. And I love it. We made it in Italy. It's full coverage.
Nice.
Killer, killer lip gloss.
It is. Hey, here's the thing, though. This is Stacey's last show, and if you want creamy, dreamy, moisturizing, gorgeous colors that don't feather, that don't bleed, and Stacey, I love that you did this because especially, you know, mid-50s.
That's right.
Normally when you're wearing something glossy, you
oh,
have
yeah.
to worry, okay, where's it going to migrate? Yeah, where's
this
it going
This is a lipstick with a balm
right.
with a high shine. So it's not a gloss. I said gloss. I'm sorry, girlfriend. You're right. Thank you, Shannon,
yep.
for correcting me. It's more of a lipstick in a cream. So look at the beautiful. What color did you put on, Boo Boo?
I put on Blast.
Ooh,
oh, yes.
you are a Blast.
Ooh.
So Blast is the Red Berry, and the other corresponding shade that comes with it is Dare for Brown Nude. That's
nice.
More of your summer color.
Can
so
I tell
you'll
you,
see.
Though, that Brown Nude, because nobody can rock a nude lip like Miss Amy. You know,
oh
I love Miss
my
Amy.
Gosh.
But
we love Amy Morrison's lips.
With my skin tone, I have to be really careful about, I could wear this.
We put coral and russet in here.
Oh, that's what you
that's
did.
That's why, instead of being too nude
oh.
brown, because it takes that tone. And washes you and I
it
out.
Does.
Looks great on Amy.
It does.
She can rock it every day.
Right.
And I'm like, what are you wearing?
I know, and I'm always
and I try
jealous.
It on.
I'm like, right?
Yeah, not so good for me.
Oh, I'm gonna have
she
to...
can totally do it. You know, we all have things.
Sure.
So we
do.
Have more yellow on our skin.
We do, actually.
So that's why that brick color of this brown nude looks pretty on us. Because
oh,
it's a little bit
that.
More of the coral in
because
it.
Because I have
this
been
This is
out
my
of
mama
class.
Phyllis's favorite.
Yeah, is it really?
She loves
See,
that.
Great minds think
yeah,
alike.
She's like that.
You know, honestly, at this price, though, you might want to consider getting both because it's such, you know, it's like jumbo shrimp. It's like an oxymoron. Don't make sense. Because, you know, because it's glossy, but it's creamy and dreamy.
And guess what? No other, we're on 8 networks in 28 countries. I just did my shows last weekend in UK from home in America. The video, they paid that for each one of them.
Oh, I bet
so
they did.
$36, but it was
oh,
UK
which,
money.
Which, by the way, how did
it's
I leave
crazy.
This out? Free shipping. How,
I know.
How could I? There
All
are,
IBF
I got
for
so
this
excited.
Visit.
I know,
free
I got
shipping
so
and handling.
See, I've been so excited about seeing Stacey again. Why does it the prices?
And I never get flex.
I know, that's
So you're
true.
Like, you got flex?
I'm I know,
like,
right?
yeah. now because it's all about you guys.
Because hello.
HSN did that for you.
It
it's
is.
Not us. They did that for
and
you.
And it's so true. Girls, if you're like me, and this is no joke, because, you know, I'm just home by myself, and I will put in a lip just because it makes me feel better.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm serious. I'll
you want to like, pop it, rock
I'll just,
it.
I'll just pump in circumstance around my house. Like, I'm feeling myself.
Work it, mama.
I got my eyebrows. I got my lips. Might not have toilet paper, but I got my lips.
I'm going to bring you a case of toilet paper. I've heard about this toilet paper.
I love you. You
I
are
love
so
you,
funny.
Kid. But you know, we love you guys,
yeah,
too.
You have to make light of it. And listen,
oh, yeah.
you got to put your best smile forward. And
oh,
this
yeah.
is a way to do it in a way that doesn't feather, doesn't bleed.
No.
Really moisturizes your lips, gives you that
yes.
beautiful saturation of color. Stacey really does think about everything. Also, the applicator is really cool on this, too. Like the shape
it's
of
a,
that.
Yes, it's a slant. So
yeah.
I'm so glad it's got a hole in it.
Yeah.
So as you see it, there's a slant here at the edge, girlfriends, and it's got a hole dug in. Inside, what does that do? It allows you to put the lipstick in and go to apply it,
right.
and it gives you the perfect application amount.
It does.
Measures it for you. So you're
I
not
know.
Dipping in two and three times, which adds air to our product, which dries
oh,
it out.
Yeah.
So when you pull it out, one application is all you need.
So
and if you stop
smart.
At the outside and work in, you'll do a larger lip.
Okay.
Adam is next.
He is.
Oh, he's such a cootie patootie.
Don't you dare be putting this on him.
Ah, I can't
even though
get
he'd look
him.
Good, he
I
could rock it. All right. I love you.
I adore you.
I do.
From afar.
Mwah. All right.
We love you.
Hey, get
Ciao.
These. Last show, free shipping, flex pay. I'll see you in a couple days. Adam's Open House is next. Stay tuned.
How are you? Please come on in. I'm a little bit dressed up tonight because we've got some very special VIP guests, the likes of which Curtis Stone and Mr. Andrew.